हेलो स्टूडेंट, आई होप यू आर डूइंग वेल इन योर स्टडीज। स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वीडियो ऑफ नंबर सिस्टम पार्ट 4 वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न द कन्वर्जन ऑफ डेसिमल टू बाइनरी। सो फार वी हैव स्टडीज द कन्वर्जन फ्रॉम बाइनरी टू डेसिमल, ऑक्टल टू डेसिमल, हेक्साडेसिमल टू डेसिमल। Now in this video, we will learn about the conversion from decimal to binary. Student, as you know that decimal has 10 digit 0 to 9 and binary has only two digit 0 and 1 which are called bits. So student, here is the process. Student, as you know that decimal numbers are of two types. One is integer and second is non-integer. Non-integers are also called fractions or decimals. So the method to convert integer into binary and the conversion of non-integer means fractions to binary are different. So first we see the conversion from integer part or whole number to binary. For this, you have to divide the integer decimal by 2 and write the remainder on the right side and write the quotient on the below of the decimal number and follow this process until you get 0 or 1. And after you get 0 or 1, the last remainder is most significant bits and the first remainder is LSB, means least significant bit. Now write from bottom to top and you will get your binary equivalent. As in this example, students, we have divided 43 by 2 and we get remainder 21 and we get quotient 21. We have write below the 43 and write the remainder 1 at the right side. It is the least significant bit. Now divide 21 by 2, we get quotient 10 and remainder 1 which we have written on the right side. Again divide 10 by 2, we get quotient 5 and we write remainder 0 on the right side. Again divide 5 by 2, we get quotient 2 and remainder 1. Again divide 2 by 2, we get quotient 1 and write remainder 0 on the right side. And as you know that 1 is less than 2, so it will go by 0 and we get remainder 1 on the right side. It is the most significant digit. Now write from bottom to top, we get 101011. It is the equivalent binary number which have base 2. Now students, come to the fractional part of the decimal. To convert fractional part, in this we have to multiply by 2 and write the number. Student, after multiplication by 2 of the fraction, in the resultant we have two parts. One is integer part which is left of the decimal, and one is the fraction part which is the right of the decimal. Now write integer part as a carry on the right side. Again multiply 2 by the resultant multiplication and again write integer part on the right side and fractional part multiply by 2 again. Repeat this process until you get 0 on the fractional part or decimal part. Now student, it is different from the integer decimal to binary. In integer decimal to binary, we write bottom to top, but in the fractional decimal to binary, we write from the top to bottom. The bottom is the least significant digit and the top is the most significant digit. Now, right from top to bottom, we get 0101.0101. It is the equivalent binary of the fractional decimal. In this example, students, you are looking that we have fractional decimal of 0.3125. Now multiply this by 2, we get 0.625. Here 0 is the integer part and 0.625 is the decimal part or fractional part. Write the integer part means 0 on the right side. It is the most significant bit because it is the first bit. Now multiply 0.625 again by 2. We get 1.25. Write integer part, that is 1, on the right side, and again multiply 0.25 by 2. We get 0.50. Again write integer part 0 on the right side and again multiply 0.50 by 2. We get 1.00. Now here fractional part is become 0. So it is the last step. Now write 1 integer part on the right side and write from the top to bottom, we get 0.0101. Here is the example, student. Decimal to binary, we have taken 125, that is decimal, and we have to convert it into binary. Just divide 125 by 2, we get question 62 and remainder 1. Again, divide 62 by 2, we get 31 as a quotient and remainder 0, right on the right side. Again, divide 31 by 2, we get 15 as a quotient and remainder 1, right remainder 1 on the right side. Again, divide 15 by 2, we get 7 as a quotient, right in the below of 15, and right remainder 1 on the right side. Again, divide 7 by 2, we get quotient 3, right below the 7, and right remainder 1 on the right side. Again, divide 3 by 2, we get 1 as a quotient and write remainder 1 on the right side. Now 1 is less than 2, so divide 1 by 0 times and write 0 on the below of 1 and we get remainder 1 on the right side, write 1 on the right side. Now student, when you get 0, stop dividing and write from top from bottom to top, we get 1111101. So here is the answer. It is the equivalent decimal numbers. So you have seen, students, how we have to convert decimal into binary. I hope you get fun and good knowledge of that. And now practice the questions to be perfect on decimal to binary conversion. Thank you, student, for watching this video.